If you're looking for an easy, cost-effective way to screen for lab-grown diamonds, then the Presidium Diamond Screener may be the tool for you. Let me show you how it works.
First thing we'll do is we will turn on the power with the power button, and it has a really quick startup time. Once it's ready to test, this button here will light up blue, says start test. So you will open the machine up. There's a little lever here that you will push. It raises the arm. So I will take a loose stone first, and I will put it, there's a little hole right here, table down over the hole, let the arm down, close the top, press test, and it will light up if it's natural or type 2A. Of course, if it's type 2A, it could be a natural stone, but send it off for further testing. Lift the top, lift the probe, and I will move on to the next stone. Right over the hole, just like the last time, arm goes down, test. Natural, you have a natural diamond. Now I'll demonstrate how to do a mounted ring. On a mounted ring, you wanna make sure that there's a hole underneath so the light can go all the way through. The table goes down over the hole. The arm will hold the ring in place. Close the lid, press test, type 2A. We'll move on to the other side. Test, natural.
Really quick and easy tool to use. Get your Presidium Diamond Screener today at stuller.com/tools.